Nice to see you again. I thought if I got a second chance, I'd go to where my heart's content. I never expected to get out alive. Oh, it's overwhelming, even now. Want to take a look at what I have? I grabbed a couple of things before taking off. It's a new life, a new attitude, and simple pleasures like ordinary conversation. Nice loot, yeah? If you need anything, just say the word. I used to be a fan of the actress Patricia, not the red actress Adelina, but her sister. Patricia had an angelic voice like her sister. If she'd become famous, they would have called her the White Goddess. But her career was cut short. She took poison and ruined her throat. I've only read others' memories, so I don't know the details. But the memories people had of her songs. You should have heard her voice in her prime. Something transcendent like that. It makes you feel alive. I survived. So I'm seeking out experiences like that. So, any more questions? Did I go sightseeing? You bet I did. It's the heart of Krat. The theater, the Ferris wheel, there's so much to see. Although, most of it has burned down now, I suppose. The most fascinating thing, I couldn't believe it. The writing on the back of a made puppet. I read memories, but still, any way you look at it, it's the made puppet's words. Probably designed like that. What kind of puppet would write that stuff? Still, it was weird. You should see it for yourself.
Antonia is dead.
She was.
I would have done.
You're here. That's. You're here.
The house of a... Welcome to...
You're here.
Welcome to...
You're here.
grave. I sense ergo everywhere. I mean, this place is saturated with it. Like what you'd expect from a mountain of dead puppets.
Thank you. Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Manus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Mento. Behold, as I discard this fragile body, witness me as I grasp the power of a true god. Show me everything you have, Aqueductimento! Show me everything you have, Aqueductimento! Show me everything you have! Open up your mental!
Thank you.
Show me everything you have, Upward of Jemento. Show me everything you have, Upward of Jemento.
Thank you.
Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Jemento! Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Jemento! Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Gemento!
Thank you.
Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Jemento!
I suppose that was her wish. Tophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never come. It's fine if I'm gone. Let me warn. Watch out, Fortune Mentor.